The answer from Andrew, the Black Velvet Band.
Apprentice to trade, I was bound. What plenty of pride of amusement to see the days go around. So misfortune and trouble came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and relations, to follow the Black Velvet Band.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. We are the band, and the hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band.
As Sally went walking round Broadway, was intending to stay there long. I met a frolicsome dancer, as she can skid along. I watched. She fell from her pockets and slipped it right into my hand. Far away from my friends and relations, it followed a black velvet band.
Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet.
And then Julie, the both of us had to appear. A gentleman swore to the jury, the case against us was quite clear. For 7 years transportation, right unto Van Diemen's land. Far away from my friends and relations, it followed a black velvet band.
Shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. And the hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band.
Now all you brave Irish lads, a warning take from me. Beware of pretty young dancers that are skipping around in Tralee. They'll treat you to whiskey and porter until you're unable to stand.